Powerful. How were you stretching, bro? Just show it, just real quick, so that people can see. Do the stretches you were doing right now. No, 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 but do it exactly like you were doing it.
Why
not
doing it?
Do it. No, with your little fucking patita arriba.
Oh, you mean like fucking around like that?
Let me see. Do it again. Uh-huh, and do the other leg. Fool, this fool was stretching like that, bro. People, if you stretch like that with me, dog, get out. Like, get out or find another gym partner. Look, this is how I stretch, people. I'm really serious about my motherfucking gains, dog. Hand warm up.
You just stretch your fingertips.
Huh. I stretch everything. I stretch every single bone in the body. Look.
Well, I'm gonna put the camera here because I want to stretch.
Just do it real quick. First, I jump around, que calentar el cuerpo, you know, get it flowing. And then, if I want to do the leg one that he was doing, I go like this. See? People, even the warm up has to be serious, okay? Warm-up is actually the most important part, so you won't get hurt, people. You need to stretch every time you work out or do anything that requires muscles, okay? Or else, your ass is gonna get injured. Oh, there you go, finally. This guy, he does that shit one more time, he's not my cousin no more. You guys heard it from me. Oh, you don't care? Yeah, right. He's gonna cry when I turn off the camera. Why, fool? Why would you say that? Why?
So this is Derek right now. His full limit of weight is 15 pounds. He's struggling. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that struggle. Everybody, that's five. That's five.
Oh, Max. Five reps.
Nice. All right, show me true power, bro. Super Saiyan. He gotta go Super Saiyan for this.
Oh no, I'm not Super Saiyan today. Today's just regular training day.
Oh, his base
just
form.
Another day.
Just another day.
All right, Mongolito, your turn. Mongolito Enzo. No, you gotta warm up with the 15s. Warm up, okay. Yeah, good job. All right, fool. Today's your big test, actually. Today's his first day. He's actually doing the 30s with the dumbbells. It's a big improvement, people. He started with the 15s, did you not?
Yeah.
No, I think he started with the 10s.
No,
the 15s, right? Yeah, he's finally a big boy, people. He's growing up. I'm actually crying. Look at that form though. Retract them shoulders. You got them back? Yeah, always have the shoulder, yeah. Get that arch. Shoulders always touching the bench. Arch, have planted feet. There you go. There you go. Yeah. Look at them gains, people. This motherfucker's actually losing weight. It's about time. This fool's starting to look like Homer Simpson and shit. I was like, fuck, not even, bro. You look like fucking Peter from fucking Family Guy. I was like, hell nah. I was like, I can't tell this fool. I was like, yeah, you're not my cousin, bro.
No wonder you never saw me.
Yeah, that's why I never kicked it with him. He's like, no wonder. I kept calling you and you never picked up.
Yo, is it your home?
Yeah, I'm not home, dog.
But well, you're at home.
Call me when you lose like 20 pounds. All right, let's do the real weights now. You're good. 30s now. Yeah. Plant them better. Yeah, yeah.
No, no heels. No, yeah. You should never have space. It should just be planted.
There you go. One. Two. Nice. Three. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Four. Come on. You got it. You got it. Let's go. Five. Now inward. There you go. You see this right here, people? This is a little technique that
focuses more on your chest than the triceps and anterior delts. So if you want to get a bigger chest, then do this technique right here and it will grow, dog.
Yeah. Good job, Peter.
What the fuck?
All right, I got the weighted 35s, dips. You guys remember when I used to be able to do a 45 with the 35? Yeah. Well, that was before the accident. But now it's time to catch up to that. So today is a very big day. Honestly, it really is, people. But today is the day you die. I'm just kidding. Today is the day I finally get the haircut. Yeah, people. You guys know how long I've been having this hairdo? It's been at least 3 years, people. 3 freaking years. And like, don't get it twisted, people. I love this hair. Like, I mean, right now it's like messed up because, you know, I don't got a haircut or anything. I've been letting it grow for at least a month already. But yeah, I'm about to cut it all off, man. Look. And yeah, as you guys can see, my hair is not like black or brown. This motherfucker lights up. Sometimes it turns red, sometimes it turns light brown. I got them good jeans, cuz. You feel me, cuz. And yeah, people, I'm thinking of getting a mid fade or a high fade with a 6 on top or a 5, bro. I'm like nervous because I am gonna regrow my hair again because I love the pompadour. That's my look, honestly. Like, that's my shit. Like, no one could copy my hairstyle, especially the way I do it, man. If you guys see me with my hair done, with my hair did in the streets, y'all be like, holy shit, looks better in person than in camera. I'm just saying, people. But anyways, you know, yeah, I'm nervous, bruh. I'm really nervous. But let's do this, because the reason I want to cut my hair is because I want to see how I look first. So I want to see how I look. You know, my face has looked more matured lately. You know, I'm finally growing up. I'm finally going through puberty. Damn, people, look. The haircut's so clean, though. Damn. Believe it or not, like, it doesn't look bad, man. Like, hold on. Let's see if you guys look how short it is. Damn. Pimping. Big pimp, dog. I gotta turn on the car real quick. Ooh. I'll show y'all soon what this baby is right here. But yeah, I got me a nice little ride. boom, 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 wham, wham. Okay, my car does not make those noises, but yeah.
I feel a. What it do, Stephanie? What you doing? Ooh, I'm telling.
It's water.
I'm telling. I'm to everybody. Look, everybody. Look. Look what she's drinking. Ooh. Yeah, I got mine too.
Yeah.
We out here with the new do, you know what I'm saying?
New do,
gotta show it off a little bit. I feel young again, people. I low-key feel like I look like really young now. Do I look younger?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, like how old do I look now?
I'd say like 16.
Damn.
17.
I thought 18 tops.
17 maybe.
Damn,
you
fuck
could go
it.
For 17.
See, people, but you see when I told her, like I might look young right now, but when I'm 30, 35, shit, I'm gonna be on my prime. But these girls don't get it yet though. They just judge you from the way that you look right now, but they don't think about the future. You see? She's like, damn, true that.
True.
Spit facts. Handstand attempt.
Wait, hold on.
Hold on, I gotta stretch too. Got it?
Got it. Okay, go. Oh, almost! Do it again, do it again, do it again, do it again! Nice! I got it! Yes!
No, I can do it better. I'm just a little...
But it looks bad.
Just a little tipsy.
Look at the background, too.
Let's see. That's fucking beautiful.
Uh-huh. Oh! Oh!
I can do it better. Next time.
Yeah, next time. Next time.
Next time. Next time. It's the boots. They're pretty heavy. All right, it's time to show you my baby. But I'm showing you my baby on one of the worst days ever because it's raining, people. It's pouring. And the freaking spiders are getting killed because it's pouring. How does the song go? The itsy bitsy spider climbed out the water spout. Then came the rain, you see? So all the spiders are dying right now. It's raining super hard, as you guys can see. But let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. I got this big old jacket on me. And there's my baby right here. Okay, we're inside the beast. This is the startup button right here. Yeah, this is the gauges. Searching for my phone, because it does got Bluetooth on it. It doesn't have GPS. This is just the base model, people, so I don't even have leather seats. Which I don't really mind because it's really warm right now. So I ain't really tripping, you know. I am gonna get some seat covers because a lot of people have been telling me these type of fabric gets really dirty quick. So I don't want none of that. And this is how you turn on the lights. Bam, bam. The motherfucking lights are on. Even though I do not turn on the lights, the car already has some lights. And it looks pretty sick without the lights, to be honest. It's pretty scary to be driving in this rain though, people. But we're gonna go. We're gonna give it a try. It's raining freaking hard. Jesus, I'm gonna try to drive. Like, I need a GoPro. And yes, my car is stick shift. This is such a bad idea. Damn, y'all need to see how much freaking water there is here. My car could freaking spin out. It's only when I churn. Right now, my car is on normal mode. So it has three modes. It has sport mode, comfortable mode, and normal mode. Let's see. I'm wondering if I could put the, hold on, let me see if I could put the camera somewhere else, because it's too dangerous to be driving like this. All right, never mind, man, I can't do it. So I'm gonna just have to do it the old fashioned way. I'm just on second gear right now too. You see, the thing about these cars, people, is that once you start putting a lot of power in turns, damn car could get out of control. There's a little exhaust sound for y'all. I know y'all want to hear it. Damn, it's raining so hard. I'm gonna put in third gear right now. Hold up. Yeah, I like third gear. I feel freaking steady. Yeah. Gotta switch gears. I'm learning how to match rev.
Hold the fuck up. What the hell did you just say? Match rev? Really, dude? It's rev match! You right, you right.
I'ma just chill it right here, cuz. I'm gonna try to get a picture for y'all. Well, not a picture, but I'ma show y'all how it looks. And yeah, I got the little backup camera. Right here is cool. Look. This is how my baby sounds with the stock exhaust. Let's go. Ooh, ooh. All right, people. Damn, that should look clean, bruh. Yup, this is how my car looks right here. Look. Damn, this motherfucker look clean. Okay. And there you go, people. That's how my ride looks. I wish I could put the camera behind the exhaust. But hell nah, this camera's gonna get super wet, so. Yeah. How do you guys like it, man? It's a big improvement, right? From the Honda, and then from the Honda, I drove a 97 Toyota Avalon, which is pretty quick. It was a V6, actually. And yeah, now I got this bad boy. I saved a bunch of money for this car, people. A bunch. So, in many years saving. Lot of years. So if you're young,
Don't be pressured by society or your friends because they're all getting new cars, and even though most of them probably don't pay any bills, that's why they could afford all that, you see? It took me a long time to get a new car because I would always help my dad out with bills, and then I just kept saving and saving because you don't want to be check to check when you get a new car, people. You don't. You want to save at least like good 6-7 months ahead in case, you know, you got to have... You gotta have backup money in case something goes wrong at your job. Let's say you get fired, or maybe there's no work because you're in construction. You see, I'm in construction basically type work, so I have money saved up in case, you know, I don't have work for a while. Like right now in the rainy days, we don't work, obviously, right? So make sure you save your money, people, and get a nice old car that could take you from A to B, B to C. And you'll be fine, you know, you'll save, you know, there's no pressure. Take your time, people. Your time will come. I promise you, your time will come. If I got it, dog, you'll get it, all right? If I can do it, you can do it, people, all right? I'm no one special. So, yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed. Yeah.